In this video, I am going to show you how to set the pattern screen lock in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see I didn't set any screen lock. Just swipe up, it is unlocked. Now I will show you how to set up the pattern screen lock in this device. For this, go to settings and in this page you can see the option fingerprint, face and password. Tap on it and select the option set lock screen password. Then read this important message and after that tap on continue. Then to set a pattern screen lock, select the option use different password type, and from this list of password type, select the option pattern type, then draw the pattern, then again confirm the pattern. So if you want to add your fingerprint, then you can add, otherwise cancel it. Now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to lock the screen. Now try to unlock. Now you can see they are asking for the pattern screen lock. Draw the pattern. It is unlocked. So simply in this way you can set up the pattern screen lock in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.